the center's proposed move to introduce the revised version of Citizenship Amendment Bill has not gone down well with different civil society organizations in Northeast. Representatives of all the 8 Northeastern states huddled in Kohima on Thursday under the banner of Northeast Forum for Indigenous People to register their stiff opposition to the bill. NEFIP President Ninthoja Lancha, talking exclusively to Northeast Live, said that it will not accept the bill at any cost. He also took exception to Union Home Minister Amit Shah's recent statement on the Citizenship Amendment Bill.
Exactly what are some of the resolutions that you have adopted in your first CEC meeting?
It is confirmed that the very bill is going to be reintroduced in the parliament, in the coming session of the parliament in November, you know. So we strongly condemn the words of Amit Shah, their statement telling that it will not affect the people of Northeast and there will be special provision. So we will not accept. So we condemn their statement. And NEFIP first CEC meeting has already resolved to request the government of India to withdraw this Citizenship Amendment Bill for all time.
Lancha said that NEFIP would begin its series of agitations from October 3rd, marking the beginning of a renewed campaign against the Citizenship Amendment Bill.
For that, as a mark of protest, we are going to launch our agitation from 3rd October onwards in the entire Northeast. So on that day, we'll observe protests in different parts of the region, and we'll submit our memorandum to the heads of the states.
NEFIP General Secretary Robert June Karjaring said that the introduction of the revised version of the bill will only escalate the woes for the region, which is already plagued by the menace of illegal migrants.
The immigrant population which settled here in the Northeast is already a threat to us. Apart from that, if we add some more, then that would be a major threat. So we want to educate, we want to enlighten the people of how this mass transfer of population from Bangladesh and how this mass recognition of the citizenship who have already settled here will affect us in the long term, be it politically, socially, economically and others. And we are planning to bring a white paper on CAB, what is CAB, how it will affect us in the long term, how it will affect our cultures, our land, our identity. We will also try to hold discussion, seminars, to reach the students, scholars and intellect, so that they will be able also to tell to the grassroots people of how this bill can be a one-time policy that would destroy the very identity of the indigenous people, Northeast as a whole.
NEFIP advisor Kuleshwar Lagachu also slammed the center's idea to push for the bill, terming it as unconstitutional.
This is an invalid bill. If they want to forcefully introduce in Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, by the so-called NDA-led BJP government for Citizen Amendment 2016. So with the people of Northeast and on behalf of NEFIP, we vehemently opposed this bill. Government of India and President of India request, please stop this kind of unconstitutional, undemocratic behavior and stop the lackadaisical attitude towards the indigenous people, Aboriginal people of Assam and entire Northeast India.
Now it remains to be seen as to how the center moves ahead of reintroducing the Citizenship Amendment Bill, which is facing stiff opposition in the entire Northeast. With inputs from Sarah Konyak, this is Pooja Mishra for Northeast Live.